Disconnect the flat cable. Peel off the aluminum foil. Disconnect the cable. Lift up to remove the drive. Detach the connector cable from the drive.